Free the Puerto Rican political prisoners. Free Ana Belén Montes. Free Nina Droz Franco. Brothers and sisters, this is Ben Ramos from the Pro Libertad Freedom Campaign in New York City, bringing you this little trailer of what is going to be Pro Libertad TV on YouTube. In the year 2019, we are dedicating ourselves to producing as much mass media about our sisters Ana Belén Montes and Nina Droz Franco, our two Puerto Rican political prisoners. We're going to be talking about a lot of issues: Puerto Rico, Cuba, what's happening in the Puerto Rican diaspora, what's happening in the Puerto Rican independence movement. We're going to be covering a lot, and we want you to join our YouTube family. Become a Pro Libertad supporter. Become a Pro Libertad channel watcher. We're going to be posting as much as we can throughout the months. We're going to be posting about campaigns to free our sisters from behind the walls. We're going to be posting about all of our freedom marches throughout the different communities. It was a campaign we started in 2018, and we're taking it throughout 2019. We're taking it throughout all communities until our sisters Ana Belén Montes and Nina Droz Franco are free. We're going to be posting about the work that we do in coalition with other political prisoner organizations like the Jericho Movement. We're going to be going into all communities during the parades, during festivals, during all types of community activities so that we can raise awareness about our sisters. The only way we can free our political prisoners is if we hit the streets. We're also going to be encouraging you to write to our political prisoners. What you're watching right now is a letter that was written by Nina Droz to our sister Lorraine Cortez Liriano. We're also going to be hosting and recording some of our letter writing nights. What you're watching right now is a quick picture of a letter writing we did in December for Nina Droz. So brothers and sisters, join the Pro Libertad channel, join the movement to free our sisters, our political prisoners.